San Patricio and Nueces County Game Wardens made quite a discovery near Port Aransas, finding 10 bags of filleted snapper totaling up to 25 fish, 15 red snappers, and one kingfish after stopping a boat coming in from the Gulf of Mexico. All the fish were caught in federal waters, which are closed for snapper fishing. Those anglers will now be facing federal charges.